Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Deepika Chamuli and I'm still in one of the pass. I don't know the name because we have not reached. We have just crossed in Sila Pass and you can see the beautiful stones, colorful stones. I'm having a cup of tea and enjoying the moment. You just cannot imagine what am I feeling right now. The cold breeze is touching my skin. It's getting absorbed in each and every body cell. And with that, I'm having a cup of hot tea, which is so soothing, And along with that, there's the sound of river. And so much of contentedness and satisfaction inside. My eyes are sending the signals to the brain that this place is very beautiful and you should stay for a longer period of time, but we cannot because we have to reach Zanskar by 5 o'clock. So we are going to leave probably after 15 minutes, but in the meantime you can see this place and you can enjoy. But yes, these kind of places do exist in Himalayas. See, we need to just open our eyes and be with nature. And if you have time, it is my suggestion, if you have time, you must go to Zanskar via Vanla, because this is a beautiful route with colorful mountains, colorful and sculptured mountains. You'll see, because I will not be able to describe it in words. So beautiful. This place is so beautiful. I have never seen such a beautiful place in my life. So enjoy the beauty and bye. And I'm going to share other videos also.